everyone. Welcome to the session. Are you ready to master English grammar with fun and ease? Well, in today's video, we're going to learn some MCQ questions. Try and attempt them. These questions hain, aap mujhe batana, kitne attempt kar paaye, right? So, let's see if you can answer all of them correct. Comment section mein batayega. So, let's dive in and make grammar your new superpower. Well, the first question is, the artist dash a masterpiece that was admired by everyone. Create, creates, creating ya created. The artist yahan aayega created. Kyunki past tense ki baat ho rahi hai, ek action jo complete ho chuka hai, uske bare mein bataya gaya. Second, she dashed to the office early to prepare for the meeting. Arrive, arrives, arriving. या arrived, इसमें आएगा arrived, क्यों? Past tense, which indicates a completed action. The children, plural है, dash their toys all over the floor. Scatter, scatters, scattering, या scattered. The children scattered their toys all over the floor. Past tense, indicating a completed action. इसलिए scattered use किए. Next, he dashed the novel in just 3 days because it was so interesting. Finish, finishes, finishing ya finished. Iska aayega finished kyunki past tense use ho raha hai, which indicates a completed action. Pura ho gaya. They dash to the beach every summer for vacation. Har summer jaate hain beach pe. Travel, they plural hai. Travel, travels, traveling ya traveled. इसका आंसर आएगा दे प्लूरल सब्जेक्ट के साथ प्लूरल वर्ब लगता है ट्रैवल राइट एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट टेंस व्हिच इंडिकेट्स अ हैबिचुअल एक्शन हर समर करते हैं वो ये काम द शेफ डैश अ स्पेशल डिश फॉर द गेस्ट्स प्रिपेयर प्रिपेयर्स प्रिपेयरिंग या प्रिपेयर्ड इसमें आएगा द शेफ सिंगुलर है इसके साथ आ जाएगा प्रिपेयर्स प्रेजेंट टेंस व्हिच इंडिकेट्स अ हैबिचुअल एक्शन हर बार करता है शेफ ऐसा Seventh, she dashed to play the piano when she was only 5 years old. Learn, learns, learning ya learned. Jab wo 5 saal ki thi, that means past ki baat ho rahi hai. Learned aa jayega, indicating a completed action. Next, the students dash a science project for the fair. Create, creates, creating ya created. Created, completed action, past tense. He dashed his car at the mechanic shop for repairs. Leave, leaves, leaving, ya left. He left it. Past tense. Tenth, they dash a beautiful garden in their backyard. Plant, plants, planting, ya planted. They planted. Completed action, past tense. They ke saath planted. She dashed an email to her boss about the project updates. Send, sends, sending, ya sent. She sent. Past tense, completed action. The team dash hard to win the championship. Practice, practices, practicing or practiced. Iska aayega the team practiced. Past tense ki baat ho rahi hai. He dashed his favorite song on the radio every morning. Har roz. Hear, hears, hearing, ya heard. Iska aayega he hears. Wo sunta hai. Which means a habitual action. Present tense. She dashed a birthday party for her best friend. Organize, organizes, organizing, ya organized. Iska aayega she organized. Completed action. Past tense. The company dash a new product line next month. Next month. Launch, launches, launching, yeah, launched. Iska aayega the company launches a new product line next month. Present tense, which is indicating a future action. So basically, jab aap refer karte hain scheduled or planned events ko, usme hum प्रेजेंट टेंस यूज करते हैं सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस बेशक वो फ्यूचर में होने को नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन 16th दे डैश द हाउस थॉरली बिफोर मूविंग इन क्लीन मीन्स क्लीनिंग या क्लीन, अंदर घुसने से पहले अच्छे से साफ किया था, सो इसमें आ जाएगा क्लीन, कंप्लीटेड एक्शन, पास्ट टेंस. नेक्स्ट, ही डैश वेरी वेल व्हेन ही वाज यंग. स्विम, स्विम्स, स्विमिंग या स्वैम, स्वैम, पास्ट टेंस. द टीचर डैश द स्टूडेंट्स फॉर देयर एक्सेलेंट परफॉर्मेंस. प्रेज, प्रेजेस, प्रेजिंग या प्रेज्ड. इसमें हम कह सकते हैं द टीचर प्रेजेस, हैबिचुअल परफॉर्मेंस, मतलब हैबिचुअल एक्शन है, तो प्रेजेंट टेंस हम इसमें यूज कर सकते हैं. नेक्स्ट, शी डैश अ ब्यूटिफुल ड्रेस फॉर द पार्टी. वियर, वियर्स, वियरिंग या वोर. पार्टी हो चुकी है, सो शी वोर अ ब्यूटिफुल ड्रेस फॉर द पार्टी. नेक्स्ट, दे डैश द प्रोजेक्ट अहेड ऑफ स्केड्यूल. कंप्लीट, कंप्लीट्स, कंप्लीटिंग या कंप्लीटेड. दे कंप्लीटेड, पास्ट टेंस. ही डैश द रेसिपी टू परफेक्शन. फॉलो, follows, following or followed. He followed. Completed action, past tense. Next, the birds dash south for the winter. Fly, flies, birds hai. Flying ya flew. Yahan par aayega completed action, past tense. Flew. She dashed to finish her assignment before the deadline. Try, tries, trying ya tried. She tried to finish. Past tense. They dash their support to the new policy. Offer, offers, offering या offered. इसमें आएगा they offered. Past tense की बात हो रही है. Next, he dash his dreams despite the challenges. Pursue, pursues, pursuing या pursued. He pursued. उसने अपनी dreams को chase किया. Past tense. Next, the dog dashed excitedly when it saw its owner. Bark, barks, barking ya barked. Isme aayega completed action, past tense, barked aayega. Next, she dashed the painting on the wall. Hang, hangs, hanging ya hung. She hung it, past tense. The students dashed for the exam diligently. Study, studies, studying ya studied. Isme aayega students studied, past tense. He dashed the old car for a brand new one. Trade, trades, trading, traded. Isme aayega traded. Completed action, past tense. They dash a new method to solve the problem. Develop, develops, developing या developed. इसमें आएगा developed. Completed action, past tense. तो ये थी आज की क्लास. आप मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में जरूर बताइएगा कि आपके कितने आंसर्स करेक्ट थे. हम लोग फिर मिलेंगे. टिल देन टेक केयर एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब द वीडियो. बाय बाय.